It worked, didn't it?
Oh, he's a four-pointer. Four? I think that's a pretty big one.
Pretty big one.
Yeah. First buck I ever killed.
That's awesome, son.
Opening day of Missouri's youth season.
Yeah.
Brooks, 6 years old, his first year hunting, and he got the job done, so. Hunting here at the farm where we live, and Brooks, why don't you tell us what happened?
We were just over there in the blind. He just came walking down here, just cruising. And we got him.
Come out to the little food plot we had here.
Yep.
Sitting in the bail blind back there and came in about 75 yards and Rick's put the smack down on one. So dropped him right in his tracks.
What do you think of deer hunting?
Good.
Where'd you hit him at?
Yeah, right in the neck when I needed to get him right here.
Whoops. Yeah, got a little excited. Just woke up from a nap and woke up and had a deer in the food plot and
got him.
Played some musical chairs and
got him.
Got him.
All right.
Proud of you, buddy.